A very good morning to all. So, beta, today we will do work in practice book. So, beta, tell me what we have done in the previous class. Yes, we have studied about two concepts of grammar. One is a past form and the other one are describing words. So, beta, now in practice book also, lesson number 13, Hanuman. We will concentrate on the topic of past form, okay, which means past tense. So open your book at page number 36, lesson number 13, Hanuman. So here is first sheet, worksheet 1. Worksheet 1, Sheetal wrote the story of Hanuman. Sheetal ne Hanuman ki story likhi. Wo likh chuki hai, to write का पास्ट फॉर्म इज रोट. सो रोट इज पास्ट फॉर्म ऑफ राइट. शी फॉरगॉट टू यूज पास्ट टेंस वर्ड्स. सो व्हेन शी रोट द स्टोरी, शीतल व्हेन रोट द स्टोरी, शी फॉरगॉट टू यूज द पास्ट टेंस वर्ड. वो पास्ट टेंस के वर्ड्स लिखना भूल गई. तो अगेन फॉरगॉट इज पास्ट ऑफ फॉरगेट. हर टीचर हैज पॉइंटेड आउट हर मिस्टेक्स इन बोल्ड. तो शीतल की टीचर ने उसकी मिस्टेक, शीतल की मिस्टेक पॉइंट आउट कर दी है बोल्ड में लिख के. ओके, पॉइंटेड इज अगेन अ पास्ट टेंस वर्ड ऑफ पॉइंट. हेल्प शीतल टू रीराइट द स्टोरी यूजिंग पास्ट टेंस. यू कैन टेक हेल्प ऑफ हेल्प फ्रॉम द हेल्प बॉक्स. सो हियर इज द स्टोरी विच शीतल हैज रिटन. फर्स्ट वी विल रीड द स्टोरी which she has written. Okay, now keep your finger. Hanuman. Hanuman is a naughty boy. So is written in the board. It means that Sheetal is written is word wrong here. So is present and what is past of is? Yes, was. He thinks that the sun is a fruit. Again think is in bold. So it means it is also a mistake. So thinks is present and thought, thought, is past. Is, but is past of is, was. He flies in the air to eat the sun. So, Hanuman, ke liye humne he word use kiya na, flies. Flies is present and yes, but we will write in past, flew. He flew in the air to eat the sun. The sun grows hot with anger. So grow is present and past of grow is grew, G-R-E-W, with anger. It gives Hanuman a slap on his cheek. So kya hua? Again gives is a present and gave, G-A-V, is past. It gave Hanuman a slap on his cheek. Hanuman falls on the ground. Falls is again a present. So what is the past of falls? Fell. So Hanuman fell on the ground. Okay. So we have orally done this story. So now we will write the story here. So beta, yes. Now we will read the correct story. Okay. Without any mistake. Hanuman was. So is ka past tense was. Was a naughty boy. He thought. Thought is past of think. So we will circle it. That the sun was a fruit. Was is past of is. He flew in the air to eat the sun. So flew is a past of fly. The sun grew hot with anger. So grow is present of grew. It gave Hanuman a slap on his cheek. So gave again is a past and give is present. Hanuman fell on the ground. So yes, past of fall is fell. Is it okay? So you have to write down neatly. So all the words are written here. These all are past tense words. These are past tense. Okay. Now come to the next page, worksheet 2. the correct words. Here two words are given and both are doing words. And we have to tick the past tense word. Okay, हमें past tense का word इसमें tick करना है. First is yesterday I got up late. Yesterday, if we are talking about yesterday, जो बीत गया. Okay, past है ये. So what we will use, get or got? Yes, we will tick got. Get present है and got is past. Second, my mother gave a box of chocolate to my friend. मम्मा ने मेरी फ्रेंड को चॉकलेट का बॉक्स दिया, दे दिया बेटा. ओके, अगेन दिस इज अबाउट पास्ट टाइम. ओके, सो गिव इज प्रेजेंट एंड गेव इज पास्ट, सो वी विल पुट अ टिक ऑन पास्ट. थर्ड सेंटेंस, द टीचर टोल्ड द स्टूडेंट्स टू रीड द स्टोरी. तो टीचर ने भी ये बात कह चुकी है, वो हो चुकी है. दिस इज अगेन ऑफ past tense. So tell is present and told is past, so we will tick told word. Okay, fourth, I thought that it will rain today. Acha, I thought that it will rain today. Maine socha ki aaj barish hogi. Okay, unhone soch li, pehle hi soch liya ye. To again it is of past, to I thought. Okay, think is present and thought is past. Fifth sentence, Ram fell from his bicycle. So fell is past and fall is present, so we will take fell. So Ram fell from his bicycle. Sixth sentence, went to school by bus. So we went to school by bus, so went is past and go is present, so we went to school by bus. Seventh, last Sunday I saw a rainbow in the sky. Last Sunday I saw, see present and saw is past. Last Sunday I saw a rainbow in the sky. Eighth sentence, the birds flew in the sky. The birds flew is past, in the sky. Ninth sentence, my uncle came to our house yesterday. My uncle came to our house yesterday. Came is past and come is present. Tenth sentence, Hanuman has had puffed cheeks. Hanuman had puffed cheeks. So हनुमान के कैसे चीक्स? यस, इट हनुमान हैड पफ्ड चीक्स, सो वी विल टेक हैड बिकॉज हैड इज पास्ट एंड हैज इज प्रेजेंट. सो बेटा, यू हैव टू डू दिस वर्क नीटली एंड विद अंडरस्टैंडिंग इन योर प्रैक्टिस बुक. एंड अगेन आई विल मीट यू विद अ न्यू वर्क. टिल देन, बाय बाय एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.